Jesus. We don't know if I'm in the blind in here, so I'm going to tell them I'm going to run out of dung.
Yeah, Detective Davis, we have a situation in the interrogation room. The officers brought in Miss Patricia Mathis last night. I believe she was really irate, and I believe she still is. So we have to, you know, question her and find out what's really going on. It's a simple assault case, so we're just going to hurry up and, you know, get her questioned and get her out of here, because I really don't feel out dealing with her.
Okay, Frank, let's get her going.
Yes, come in here, sir. When I don't know who you're around with, me and Patricia, Holy Ghost, feel fire baptized Jesus on my mind, Mattis. The blood of Jesus, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. Let me out of here.
Ma'am, you really need to sit down and calm yourself down. This is not the place for this. You're not charged with anything yet.
Listen here, officer. You better know who I deal with. Mine are your chat to me. Me's a chosen vessel. Me just want to know what me I do here.
Pastor, you know say your work never done. A third time this year, you have to bail out somebody.
Yeah, girl, I was there last night. I saw Tay-Tay and Shanika and them. And then Tay-Tay, baby father, won't come up in here talking about he ain't paying child support. Nigga, you got 5 kids, and you don't pay child support for none of them? Hell to the no. You better take care of your business. Not up in here, you ain't. Yeah, girl, I'm at work. I can talk, shoot. These people don't pay me enough. These people can't wait. Shoot. I know. Oh my God, is you slow? Just leave it there. Dang. Oh my God, my pastor just walked in. Lanasia, girl, let me call you back.
Right, officer. Me's a Christian woman. Me do them things there. Friday night, me just a witness and hand out truck to the unsaved them. And me see she a walk up. So me confront her and ask her what her problem was. Me never have no knife. Me never chase her down.
You have now, boy. What is he seeing, boy? I see what a woman and them pa next one in jail last night. Can I see how you think is that, boy?
Yo, my hood. Me have no woman. Watch how you talk. Patricia's a mad woman. Me I stay far away from her.
Sadis, you know what I'm telling you? Watch your tone with me, eh? I from the bitum, you know, right? I just do what you're hotting up my spot with all your antics.
Oh, yeah, I ain't able. I tell all you, that woman Patricia is real trouble. I ain't even know why pastor going and bail she out. I hope and pray she not using my tithe and offering to bail that woman out.
Hey, Sister Marie, you forget who you're talking to? When I come to the church, I tell you personally, Sister Patricia is mad in she head. Oh, you ain't want to listen? Right. Pastor need to leave she right there in the jail.
Yes, I'm Detective Frank Mullins. Which one of you is the pastor?
Good afternoon, Detective. My name is Pastor Johnson.
Well, nice to meet you. Well, this is my partner, Detective Davis, and we're handling the case. Can you just step back to my office with me, please?
All right, Pastor. I'll see you at church, okay?
Whole night me at this place. I'm hungry. I need some ackee and saltfish and dumpling and carrot juice. Bring it quick!
Well, Pastor, what's going on right now is that we haven't charged her yet with anything because it's a burden of proof and we haven't proved anything. But since you're here, you can pretty much vouch for her that she's not a violent person, correct?
Well, yes, Detective Davis. Me can vouch for her. Me know her for about 10-15 years and me never see her display any type of violent tendency. Me don't really know the whole story of what happened the other night, but me know say she not that type of person.
Officer, I need this woman far away from me. Please make sure of that.
Yes, ma'am. She'll be given a restraining order to stay 50 feet away from you. We'll make sure of that. Just call us if anything happens.
Yeah, girl, I got 5 kids. This is my oldest out in here. Y'all got kids? Boy, if you don't sit yourself down, I already had to pick your badass up from school.
Shut up. You can't tell me what to do. Only my father can.
Y'all always go with Pastor everywhere she go?
Well, Patricia, you're free to go. Your pastor is here to get you. We just really need you to stay away from Diane, and we just need you to sign this paperwork, and you're good to go.
Mm-hmm. I feel like Paul and Silas when I put them in a jail cell. Thank God for the earthquake. Let me go.
Yes, ma'am. There's one more thing. You need to just stay 50 feet away from Diane. Butler, you will be arrested next time and charged.
Lord Jesus, may I use the bathroom? Me is free! Me is free! He let the sun set free, it's free indeed! Thank you!
I'm about to call Leon and tell him about his church peoples. They ratchet.
Sister Patricia, there's some things we have to discuss about your membership status.
Next time on Church Antics, Pastor discusses Sister Patricia's membership status. More secrets are revealed. Tune in next time for more Church Antics.